In this video, I will show you how to mount and use my custom 18-speed handler for the ATS or ETS2 games and any other games that allows for USB speed shifters. What you receive, it will be an assembly of a real truck shift handle and an electronic USB board that allows it to be connected to a PC. You will also receive an extra two-wire cable that it is used to expand the connectivity of that are not used of the electronic board. The handle has a 3D printed connector that can be used to attach the handle to the speed shifter. To attach the handle to the shifter, you'll need to unscrew the original knob and insert the connector into the axle. You might have to jiggle a little the connector to enter the correct position. Once the connector was inserted into the shifter axle, you can tighten the screw to lock the connector to the shifter. After that, you can connect the USB cable into the computer. It is recommended that you use a direct USB port from your computer and not a USB hub. Once the USB cable was inserted into the computer, you can open the settings menu and look up for setup USB game controllers. The device will show up as a generic USB joystick in the game controller window. You can press the properties button to verify the correct functionality of the handle buttons. With the generic USB joystick properties windows open, you can start testing the three switches and buttons from the handle and see that they are acknowledged by the computer. With this, the testing it is complete and you can start using the handle in your games. You will need to remember to add the new controller, generic USB joystick, as a new controller in your game before assigning function to the handle buttons. Enjoy!